So I pray that the peace and blessing of God will be with you and all whom you love this Eastertide, even though these are difficult times. And we might ask for God's blessing upon us. May the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit rest on you and remain with you this Easter day and always. Amen.